Rena Drive in Lafayette is currently closed until further notice due to a gas leak. Lafayette firefighters and hazmat team responded to the gas leak this morning at around 8:40 a.m. Authorities say road construction crews were digging in the area and accidentally broke a 2-inch gas line. Atmos Energy is working to repair the gas line. No evacuations are required, and Lafayette hazmat team is monitoring the area as crew members repair the gas line.